This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, December 16th, 1957, Gene Vincent and his Blue Caps performed Dance to the Bop on American Bandstand. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.